Hi everyone, welcome to Run TMC, a video series intended to bring you short segments about SAP Concur things that might be on your mind and helpful to know. My name is Jim Palmer and I manage programs designed for travel management company partners. With today's Run TMC short, I'd like you to meet Pilar Torres, a senior event marketing manager, and Jessica Karowski, one of our event marketing managers. We're going to talk about events at SAP Concur and what's on the horizon. As you're all too familiar with, the COVID-19 pandemic has caused everyone to rethink how or if they continue with events. Our global events team have been hard at work to bring you as real an experience as they can in virtual environments. Pilar, can you talk a little bit about what the rest of 2021 looks like?
Sure, Jim, and hi, everyone. We cannot wait to see you all in person soon. As we look ahead at our upcoming events, we want to continue creating engaging and educational experiences alongside key partners like you. First, SAP Concur is going to welcome the travel community to an event where together we can serve as industry advocates and redefine the future of business travel. We will be hosting our second annual Travel Industry Summit, and this free virtual event is set to take place on June 17th, and it is designed to bring together the travel industry. Yes, it is organized by SAP Concur, but it is not an SAP Concur-centered event. Everyone is welcome. And during this event, we can expect to hear topics related to rethinking and reprioritizing steps in the travel experience, as well as redesigning policies in the managed travel programs. We will also talk about embracing and adopting technology tools and creating and leveraging a more integrated travel ecosystem. And lastly, understanding the needs and mindsets of people as they return to travel.
Great points, Pilar. We invite travel managers, buyers, and suppliers, and of course our valued TMC partners, to join us virtually in June to rethink the future of travel together. By rethinking, we can build and define new norms and enable travel managers to have the visibility, transparency, and flexibility they need to adapt quickly to change, to restore confidence and trust in the travel experience, and create a more positive experience for travelers, to empower employees and create a connected travel ecosystem. You're welcome to register today by visiting the events section of concur.com. Looking ahead to the third quarter of this year, we'll continue the conversation with the SAP Concur Fusion. At this event, customers, prospects, and partners will be invited to learn more about SAP Concur. Details on registration and participation for Fusion will be shared in the coming months. Some of you might remember that pre-COVID, we hosted the Fusion Exchange Series, with a focus on the upcoming Travel Industry Summit and Fusion in the third quarter of this year. We've paused the Fusion Exchange Series for now. Thank you for your continued support. We look forward to continuing the conversation and industry education alongside key partners like you.
Pilar and Jess, thank you. Thank you for everything that you've done. You do an amazing job with our events, and particularly with keeping our partners top of mind when orchestrating these events. Beyond these events, we have local prospecting events that are planned through our segment marketing teams. While also virtual for now, we'll determine the right mix, city by city, as time evolves. Thank you for joining us today. Don't forget to visit our partner portal for partner sales material. Your partner business manager will be happy to help you if you have any questions. Until the next Run TMC, my name is Jim Palmer, sending you our best from all at SAP Concur.